Well, it was a historic day today out at Toledo Christian. For the first time in school history, they played an on-campus varsity football game. And because of St. Wendelin's injuries, the first time broadcasting an 8-on-8 football game as well. To the game we go. Very first play for Toledo Christian, and Austin Miller bounces it outside and turns on the Jets. 55 yards into the house. Eagles go up early. Next possession for them, Graham Leo on the option, and he says, "I got this." Until he pitches it to Miller. He makes a couple people miss. 55 yards later, give him a scholarship. 150 yards on the ground today with three touchdowns. Eagles D coming up big as well. Sam Kuhn, a pick six for him. Toledo Christian wins big time today. 57-20, your final score.